This just in, dozens of concert goers in New Jersey are going home with bumps and bruises. This is the view from the stage as the front railing collapsed during a Snoop Dogg and Wiz Khalifa concert. Here's some video now from a man who was in the front row as this happened, and as bad as it might look, officials say there are no reports of anyone being seriously injured.